Jari Matti, Rally Estonia, historic. You're in an Audi Quattro. It looks amazing. It sounds amazing. How are you finding it?
It is. Honestly, now when I did my second run on Shakedown, it felt a really good feeling with it. It's a very calm car to drive. I was expecting it to be very difficult. It's not difficult when it's flowing roads. The car is handling well. The most difficult part is when you just come to the braking and you have very, very tight corner coming up, because you don't have an anti-lag system this car. So only your anti-lag is on your right foot when you have to bump the throttle to keep the turbo spinning. But if you don't do this and you have a massive turbo lag, then it's difficulties to get out from the corner. But other than that, it's a nice car to drive.
I remember seeing you last year in the Escort at the end of the first stage. You were sweating, it was hot work. It's a lot of hard work in these cars.
It is a different world, to be honest. In a Polo RWRZ, I have a roof vent. I can get the fresh air in the car. And it's cooler as well. This car is also very hot inside. Okay, I have a power steering now, which is helping compared to last year when Escort, I didn't have anything. Basically, it's really hard steering. And also that, but it's different, of course. In this car, you have to a little bit think about advantage, things which are coming up in the corners and the acceleration and the braking. You can't push so much on the limit as you can do with the Polo.
Now, I know you love historic rallying. You won here last year. What made you come back?
For me, I got a really good impression about this rally last year. Well organized, nice atmosphere, great stages, and also that. Now when I changed to Volkswagen, obviously Audi is part of the Volkswagen group, gave me a possibility to drive a Quattro, because it's been one of my dream cars since I have been a child. I always wanted to drive a Quattro, so this was one of the important reasons to come back, but also the fact that the rally is such a well-organized event.
Now the Escort was yours, this isn't though. Are you going to be looking after this a little bit better?
And now we have an Italian team, K1 Motorsport, which is running the car, and so it's a bit different way, because Escort was my own. I know if I break it, okay, I will fix it, but this is a bit different. This is their car, and so I don't want to cause too much damage for it. I just want to keep it in a nice shape, and so it's always a bit different when you're driving somebody else's car.
Whenever you start a rally, there's only one objective, and I'm guessing it's the same here.
Well, the main thing is to be enjoying, to be relaxed, but for sure when you butt the helmet, you also want to fight for the victory.
Well, good luck this weekend, Jari Matti.
Thank you.